I'm a respectable working girl, I'll have you know.
The party economy, passion parties, Tupperware parties, etc., are often excluded from the sociology of labor.
When people say to us, oh, is that a real job? It is a real job in a real industry.
Our peak year, our sales were $2.5 million.
I think a lot of women are attracted to direct sales because it is a home-based business, and you can do most of your business from your home.
I'd like to tell you about Tupperware. Yes, Virginia, there really is a Mr. Tupper.
When I saw passion parties, I was thinking, a lot of women don't want to go to the store to get this.
I was a Mary Kay lady.
I think of myself as a kitchen organizer expert and a microwave cooking expert.
I don't care if you're 20, you still have lubrication issues. The president of our company, she's 67 years old, and her big like tagline is the wetter the better. She's been married for like 50 years, so she knows.
If you purchase our Modular Mate containers, you will have the best looking cupboards in the world, and you'll save money on purchasing.
We're empowering women to talk about something that they don't normally talk about.
We always store our food nude in Tupperware, so that's about as sexy as I'm gonna get here with Tupperware, and then we leave the rest to Kirsten.
What happens when blood flows to your genitals, whether you're a man or a woman? You get aroused. This is unisex, it works on a man, and it works on women.
Of course this goes beyond products. That's part of it, and making a living is part of it. But it's about women's connections. And women have always been responsible for relationships and interactions and sort of tying networks together.
Do men get together for parties? What do they buy?
The college guys have porn and corn.
Oh.
Yes, they get together and watch porn and have popcorn.
You also discuss the way this kind of work falls between, say, formalized work and informal work in the home. I think that there are women who also find that attractive, like it's somehow more accessible or more comfortable in terms of the way they relate to work.
It is more comfortable to them because it doesn't challenge the status quo. And anytime we challenge the status quo, there's someone there to call us on it and to put us back in our place for doing that.
We have cakes down to a science. A box of cake mix and a can of soda. 7 minutes in the microwave and the cake comes out and it's beautiful and we're gonna all have some.
I'm a respectable working girl. I'll have you know.